Hello, I am Dr. Teena Thomas, obstetrician and gynecologist, Bangalore. Delay ejaculation is required when there is premature ejaculation. Latency period for a regular ejaculation is around 4 to 8 minutes. So when is less than 1 minute is when you are looking into something called premature ejaculations. The treatment options for premature ejaculation in cases of drugs are SSRIs and serotonin reuptake inhibitors and selective serotonin reuptake inhibitors and tricyclic antidepressants. They are available in gel forms, local applicant, topical applicants. They have been prescribed by the urologist or andrologist, have to be prescribed by them. So the patient has to see them to be prescribed. And once it is prescribed, it can be used. The only basic side effects of this is there is decrease in the sensation of sexual or behavior in both the patient as well and the partner. So this is a one small side effect which is seen with the topical applicant of this. The sensation comes down, otherwise not known to be of any other problem.